Hey, my youth, you know where you watch.
Dance out!
Yeah, I'm me again. Mm-hmm. It's because the warm people, them did grow me with manners. Good night, good morning. Me no care when you want to see the video. Who want like it, who don't want like it, fuck, who no. Because I don't stop talking the truth. And I found all the letter about makeup on, though. I don't feel your makeup because I want pretty blood clot black girl. I never burn in a makeup. Yes. And what about me bad man Macquill? Oh, please, me if you know my profile and my blood clot background. I don't need to bad man Macquill. I don't need to bad man Macquill because you still a mouth, yeah? You still a pussy, yeah? Where God bless me with. Not within my house, Macquill can't buy it. And if you are sponsor money, the money I get, can't buy it neither. That money for turn. Because there's something in life that say, when time somebody says something out of their mouth, you must believe it or you not believe it. But Macquill, I can record everything that Macquill tell me when we did the Mary's Child facility. Macquill this me, Macquill can't this me, because Macquill can't look like me no there no time. And number one, my father no fuck me off. Because Macquill baby must call her sister mommy because her father breed and her she chat out her mouth say her father molest her and she get pregnant. And all them money we are come on YouTube, Facebook about Macquill baby father. None of them Macquill baby father. Macquill father and baby father. You know what I know? No, me really proud of myself, you know, because guess what, you see my work? I make me can pay my rent. Yes, I sell pussy because me not give it free. Me prefer sell it out, make it fuck out. Then get to a free and dead tomorrow man and can't buy two toothpaste. When I come talk about me sell pussy, yes, me sell my pussy coming and get to a free. Yes, me a stripper. So I have on there, yes, I'm a money pussy fatty. I'm a money me I go for what's us now because rent have to pay and food have to name and body have to smell good and hair have to do a makeup have to buy. Although I don't need blood clot makeup. So make me tell one of these not what I talk about bad my Macquill. Macquill can't buy nothing within my mouth. You see my mouth? I give me my TV. You see my pussy? I give me my bed. You see money I make and buy my father, my dresser. So no one know blood clot more about bad man Macquill. Macquill oof is smelly bad man. You can know when you time people post them video and it's because when you just get phone and you go bully them at school. When I go post when time people make them video, oh you got a bad man, nobody know I see a bad man. I don't need to bad man nobody because me make my own money. Me and my own boss, me go work when me feel like and when fi go. So in time when I come good but bad man Macquill. Me look like somebody with bad man. Because when we went out come my blood clot again and come with some good and actor. Because Macquill can't step in my blood clot shoes because a size 10 me wear, Macquill must wear size 6. She can't fit in my blood clot shoes. Yeah? Because the moment my father no fuck me up, so my people can't call me mommy sister. You can know? When you know about me, when you know about me, you know about Macquill, so I can blood clot chat and the more I attack you, the more I ask me bad man. But guess what, bitches, dogs, I don't care who want to like me from who don't fucking like me, because if you like me, you can't pay me rent. If you don't like me, you can't feed me. So it don't make no fucking sense. Before you just see the video, if you don't comment to know, you know, say look a bad man, prefer not like the video them when time I make them. Nobody can contact with bad man. Prefer not press thumbs down. Who like it and who see me tell the truth and press thumbs up because I don't need to be bad man nobody. Every time people talk truth, only talk about people bad man. Look at now get me irritated right now. What do I mean by bad man? What my Macquill have when me not have? When I look at cheap something when she get for the sponsor and I look at bed where she have to catch somebody yard. Me not have to catch nobody yard because I'm pussy and I can't pay my blood clot rent. When I want to see seat there, well sexy and all these things. When me have on, when Macquill can't fit in and do God. Look at my nice self, eh? When me have on, I'm clean, pussy clean. Macquill don't have nothing when me blood clot want. I'm good bye on the soul mechanics blood clot. If you don't come again this time, I'll come good.
Viewers and subscribers, this topic right here is a very touchy topic. You see me? As much as people say things out of anger, this is a very, very sensitive little topic. You see me, I say? And let me ask some questions and point out some things right about now. Could it be that this young lady actually envy Macquill's success? Could it be that she's actually telling the truth? You see me? I mean, could it be that this lady a work of a thing with Jamaica people called bad mind? But what if she a tell the truth? You see? Because the things that she has to write about now, you know, can end up sending someone to jail. This can cause another person to go to get into so much problem you wouldn't even believe. You see what I'm saying to you? Right? This young lady here is actually a former classmate, or should I say ex-classmate? I don't know how to put this one really and truly. You see me? Means to say that they used to go to school together. And right about now, it seems to me like they used to be friends. And she's saying some things that she said has been told to her by Mackerel or from Mackerel. You get what I'm saying to you? And she's saying that Mackerel's father is her baby father. That a mix up. You see me? There is a thing we say, keep your friends close, but keep your enemies closer. And Bob Marley put a line in his song, say, only your friends know your secret. You get what I'm saying to you? You can mix all of these things together and see that this is one big game where you call name life. You see me, I say? And things you do in the past comes back around to you. So be careful. You get what I say? Be careful. But anyways, you don't know me only bring two new hot pan social media, and this right about no hot pan social media where this young lady is explaining some things that she said and she believe that is to be true, that was told to her by Mackerel. Alright? But anyways, you don't know your thing, go if you're new to my channel. Don't be afraid to click the subscribe button. Leave a comment, let me know what you think. And don't forget to read the comments, because sometimes, you know, viewers and subscribers will leave things that are very informative. My name is Dancehall Skiller. Uno big up on yourself, yeah, my people. You see it.